You know, there was a philosopher, great philosopher, Descartes. He was thinking about himself, about himself. He was faced with the question whether I exist or not, whether my existence is a hallucination or it has a real existence. So he found a point. He said, I think, therefore I exist. So in the case of Iman, when you think about yourself, about the meaning of life, about the existence of the universe, then after thinking, you discover that there is a God. Iman or faith is a discovery.